Hi students, this is Tanish here. Now we are going to discuss exercise 3.1, question number 2. Question number 2, construct a cubic equation with roots. The first subdivision 1, 2 and 3. We construct cubic equation. Already we know that cubic equation, what's the formula? Ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d is equal to 0. So now I am going to divide by a. What you will get? X cube plus b by a into x square plus c by a into x plus d by a is equal to 0. Already we know that the formula, the cubic equation formula, x cube minus summation alpha into x square plus summation alpha beta into x minus alpha beta gamma, which is equal to 0. This is the formula for cubic equation. So now I am going to find out the summation alpha. Already we know that summation alpha, which is equal to what? Alpha plus beta plus gamma. So now I am going to substitute alpha value 1 and beta value 2 and gamma value 3. So now 1 plus 2 plus 3, which is equal to what? 6. That is what? Summation alpha. Next, summation alpha beta, that is the formula alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha, that is equal to alpha formula, alpha value 1, beta value 2, 2 into 3, next 3 into 1, so 1 into 2, 2, 2 into 3, 6, 3 into 1, 3, so totally we have 8 plus 3, 11, so summation alpha beta is equal to what? 11. Next, alpha beta gamma. So alpha 1, beta 2, gamma 3. So 2, 3 is 6. So alpha beta gamma equal to what? 6. So the cubic equation x cube minus summation alpha value 6 into x square. Summation alpha beta value 11. So plus 11x minus alpha beta gamma value 6, which is equal to what? 0. So this is the cubic equation for the first subdivision. Next we have the second subdivision. Second subdivision, so 1, 1 and minus 2. The solution, what's the formula? Already we know that x cube minus summation alpha into x square plus summation alpha beta into x minus alpha beta gamma, which is equal to what? 0. The summation alpha formula, alpha plus beta plus gamma. Alpha value 1, beta value 1, gamma value minus 2. So 1 plus 1 minus 2. So 2 minus 2 get 0. Summation alpha equal to what? 0. Now summation alpha beta is equal to what? Alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha. So 1 into 1 plus 1 into minus 2 plus minus 2 into 1. So 1 into 1, 1. 1 into minus 2, minus 2. Minus 2 into 1, minus 2. So 1 minus 4, that is equal to minus 3. So summation alpha beta equal to minus 3. Next, alpha beta gamma. So alpha value 1, beta value 1, gamma value minus 2. So 1 into 1, 1, 1, 1 into minus 2, minus 2. So alpha beta gamma is equal to minus 2. So the cubic equation, x cube minus summation alpha into x plus summation alpha beta into x minus alpha beta gamma is equal to 0. Now the summation alpha equal to what? 0. So now I'm going to apply here. So 0, x square, here alpha beta value minus 3. So minus 3x. Alpha beta gamma minus 2. So already here minus, minus minus plus 2. So x cube minus 0 x square minus 3x plus 2, which is equal to 0. I am going to modulate this. So x cube minus 3x plus 2, which is equal to 0 for this answer for second subdivision. Next we have the third subdivision. So the roots are 2, minus 2 and 4. The formula x cube minus summation alpha into x square plus summation alpha beta into x minus alpha beta gamma equal to 0. Now summation alpha equal to what? Alpha plus beta plus gamma. Alpha value 2 and beta value minus 2 and gamma value 4. So 2 minus 2 plus 4. 2 minus 2 get cancelled. The answer is 4. The next one, summation alpha beta. What is the formula? Alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha. So alpha value 2, beta value minus 2, beta value minus 2, gamma value 4, gamma value 4 and alpha value 2. So 2 into minus 2 minus 4 minus 2 into 4 minus 8 4 into 2 8 plus 8 and minus 8 and plus 8 get cancelled. The answer is what? Minus 4. The next alpha beta gamma which is equal to alpha value 2 and beta value minus 2 and gamma value 4. 2 2s are 2 into minus 2 minus 4 into 4 minus 16. So alpha beta gamma which is equal to what? Minus 16. The cubic equation, what's the formula? X cube minus summation alpha value 4x square. Summation alpha beta value minus 4x. Alpha beta gamma value minus 16. So already here minus. So minus into minus, what you'll get? So plus 16. So x cube minus 4x square minus 4x plus 16, that is equal to 0. This is the answer for this third subdivision. Okay, thank you children.